And that's how you get rid of dandelions.